have a draw knife here, and these draw knives can take a lot of different shapes and forms, different geometry. Some can be round like that for scooping out like chair seats. Some can have a bevel on one side or have a bevel on both sides. This has a flat back and an inclined front. So basically what I'm going to sharpen is create my primary edge on this side and remove a burr from this side here. And depending upon the geometry of the blade, you may be able to use a diafold. If it's really in tough shape, you might have to go to a coarse grit. Or if it's actually concave, you probably will need a cone, either a small cone or a medium cone, to follow the contour of the edge. But I'm going to concentrate with the fine and extra fine diafold. So I will raise this up using the table to steady it so that I'm at the right angle and hold the dia sharp level, stroke into that cutting edge. Depending upon the severity of the dullness or whether you're just maintaining it as razor sharp will determine how many strokes you really need. But you can start to see that bevel edge starting to come up. And as I'll finish, what I will do is I will turn this over and remove any quick burr that I might have raised up on the backside with just a couple of quick strokes. And that's all you need to do to maintain your draw knives with DMT Diamond.